This is Watcher 2. I'm downloading the contents of Theovore's computers. Looks like blueprints, work he's done for Lord Grathen, and... ah, encrypted files. I should be able to decipher them if I cross-reference with the slave's datapad. Don't like what I'm seeing. There's a timetable, activity convergences, indications of something big. Get back to base as soon as you can.
What do you mean by something big?
Not sure yet. The encryption's good. Good enough that I can't talk and think it through at the same time. I'll see you soon, Agent. Watcher 2 out.
Make me look good.
It's a disaster. Simply terrible. Somebody has to stop me. Somebody has to stop me right now.
Are you the one who's controlling these turrets?
I'm ashamed to say yes, but not by choice, I assure you. I'm programmed to understand over 100 languages and dialects, and in not one is the phrase on fire positive when referring to a person. Why, of all droids, I was chosen to maintain these awful things and protect their schematics, I will never understand. Oh, if only I didn't have this terrible restraining bolt restricting my actions. I'd destroy the plans to those turrets in an instant.
Why not shut down the turrets themselves?
Lord Grathen would have me for scrap if I did that. The turret schematics are stored within my databanks. If the restraining bolt was removed, I could delete them, ensuring that no more turrets could be built. It's the next best thing to disabling the turrets themselves. If you value organic life, you will remove my restraining bolt, and let me destroy the schematics once and for all.
I'm downloading the plans for the Imperials.
If you're insistent on it, there's nothing I can do. After all, I'm not programmed for combat. If it were up to me, organic species would not be allowed to do such horrible things to each other.
Oh, we just pretend our enemies are droids.
Oh my, I think if I had a stomach, I would be sick right now.
this.
Street, you're back. I take it you have the plans to the turrets, then? Can't wait to lay my eyes on them. Can't wait to take them back to the Empire.
That depends on whether you have my money.
Absolutely. You've earned it. This is great news. These turrets are the future of Imperial anti-personnel weaponry, and Lord Grathen wanted to keep them all to himself. And we showed him. Can't wait to try these out on some Republic scum. Good work.
I heard there was action in Grathen's place. Not many people make it in and out like that. But I'm not seeing my men. Tell me what you found in there.
Grathen was experimenting on them, converting them into machines.
Machines? Right. I'd heard rumors about Grathen's repulsive methods, and I have a strong stomach, but I feel a little sick right now. I was hoping they'd be okay. What an idiot I am.
They didn't suffer, I made sure of that. Was the least I could do.
Is that right? Well, I actually appreciate that. Guess it had to be done. You got the information I wanted, so you earned your pay. Take it. Those kids won't miss a few credits. Now I've got to send word to their families and return their belongings. Then it'll be time to recruit some fresh faces.
All part of the job, Captain. I'm sure you'll get it done.
Lovely thought. I'll see you around.
You and me, we're getting good.
By the stars, you made it back. Did you find the Mask of Revan? Tell me you didn't let Ladra have it. She's mad, and you know it.
I decided to bring the mask to you.
You have it? That's wonderful. So that really is the Mask of Darth Revan? Didn't think it would look so real somehow.
I went through a lot to retrieve this for you.
And the results are absolutely worthwhile. Allow me. I can almost feel Revan's power. It's dark power. Understandable that Ladra was so obsessed with it. But then, that's exactly why the rest of the Order doesn't need to see it. The darkness was a part of Revan, but only a part.
Don't let the darkness of that relic overwhelm you.
The mask must be secured until I'm ready to study it. But I won't let it corrupt me. I'll tell the others here that you completed the trial of the past. No one will argue. You're not a Revanite yet, but you're one step closer. Now I have some explanations to make to Ladra. Wish me luck.
More initiates. The compound's getting less secure all the time. Still, I suppose the Master knows what he's doing. And if you can follow the ways of Revan, we'll judge your worth.
I'm listening. Continue.
Revan didn't work alone. Revan had allies, all walks of life. We're no different. You want to join us? You need to face the men and women who got here first and who've proved that they're loyal to the Master.
Doesn't seem worth the bother.
Then maybe we shouldn't bother with you at all. You need to show those in the Master's inner circle that you understand Revan's teachings. They'll ask questions. You'll answer. If they're not satisfied, they'll abandon the test of wisdom and begin your test of strength. Revan didn't suffer the weak.
From what I've seen, weakness prevails among the Revanites.
Then it's time you saw something more. Your pilgrimage starts in the jungle. You'll find your first guide there. He'll determine whether you're worth sending on to the rest. Be ready for anything, Initiate. The jungle's dangerous, and so are the true Revanites.
So, you have come. You who would join the Order of Revan. I am Moron Dokas, Lord of Beasts. I am Revanite, and I am Sith. What do you say to me?
I haven't seen many non-human Sith.
For decades, I have served the Master. He found me when I was a larva and saw that I was strong in the Force. Against the Empire's traditions, he trained me. This is the way of Revan, to teach all species the path to power.
What's your point exactly?
It is something you must consider if you are to be a Revanite. It will shape you, change you. Now you will answer a question. And you will answer well, or face the claws of my pets. Why do you think Revan trained aliens in the ways of the Sith? Why did Revan offer power to all seekers?
Revan knew that servants are more useful when they're powerful.
You answer well. You answer wisely. You speak like a true Revanite. You may proceed on your pilgrimage and seek worth in the eyes of another.
Let's get this over with.
Seek the mercenary called Setafar as she teaches her soldiers. Then shall your trial continue.
This. No one's ever come close to your planet, but you look like you're about to fight a war.
Talking. Have some of the men head into the city. They've earned a break from training.
Yes, Commander.
It's good to see you alive. Not everyone makes it past Morin. Raymond contacted me from the base. Said you wanted to join our society. Is it true?
Depends who I'm talking to.
I'm called Setafar. I teach these mercenaries how to fight. My service to the Master is a matter of honor. Centuries ago, my clan fought Revan when we invaded the Republic with the rest of the Mandalorians. It was our privilege to battle Jedi. We lost the war over Malkor V, but that was a privilege too. It's out of respect for Revan that I agreed to join the Master.
I'm not sure what you mean.
Mandalorians honor their foes. We respect a hard-earned victory. I serve the Order to ensure Revan's name isn't forgotten. Revan was a warrior, a leader, and deserves to be remembered. since you're not bound by honor, how do I know you won't sully the Dark Lord's memory? What can you do for the Order in Revan's name?
I can fight. I'll battle the Order's enemies wherever there's need.
Good. But I need proof of that. I sent out a squad of clansmen to hunt the local wildlife. They're camped nearby. Defeat them, or get yourself killed. And don't worry. Talking here will make sure they know you're coming.
Yes, Commander.
Revan earned the respect of my grandfathers and grandmothers by defeating them in battle. Now you've earned mine. You're not Revan. Not yet, at least. But you're something. You've got my approval to join the Order.
Are we finished, then?
I'm finished. You're not. You'll need to talk to one more person before you head back to the compound. Find Major Pathel. He oversees security on the wall.
I'll head there immediately.
Glory to Mandalore, and glory to our master.
Come on over. There's nothing to trouble us here, and we can speak freely. I'm Major Pathel, at your service. It's always wonderful to meet new initiates. The Order of Revan needs all the dedicated young people it can get.
You're awfully cheerful, aren't you?
A necessary precondition of living on the wall, I think. To keep healthy out here, one needs spirit. I don't know how your other meetings went, but I like to conduct these interviews informally. No point making your life difficult, eh? Quite a few initiates, young officers, acolytes and the like, think our secret society will help them become morphs or dark lords. You're not like that, I presume?
There's something wrong with wanting authority.
Not a thing. But you've got to seize it for yourself. And I'm confident you can do that without the Order's help. Not every initiate realizes that advancement in the Revanites does not guarantee advancement in the Empire, nor how dangerous being a Revanite really is. The Dark Council seeks to root us out. So, How do we respond? How do we answer the Empire's accusations of heresy?
We move secretly. We manipulate those in power.
Exactly. We work in the shadows to reform the Empire, but we don't betray its ideals. That's all I needed to make my judgment. I'm going to send a message to the compound. Raymond will be waiting for you.
I think it's time I got going.
Journey safely, and be proud to be a part of the Order of Revan.
Do you require medical attention? Be well. Destination? Enjoy your stay.
So you finished the pilgrimage. Not bad. I don't know what happened out there. It's none of my business. But the Inner Circle approves of your initiation.
That's good news.
You did good in this trial. Now you'll have to find someone else to show you the next stage of the journey.
If that's right, I have no more need for you.
Good luck. Every step brings you closer to the Master.
Well, you really made it, didn't you? I've been hearing a lot about your progress, hearing about your trials. Your initiation has not been an easy one, but you've met the challenge and showed you can walk Revan's path. Now you may undergo the final rite.
I'm glad to have the chance.
The Master will complete your lessons, and you'll be welcomed as a full member of the Order of Revan. This is a great privilege. The Master reveals himself to no one outside the Order.
Where do I find him?
You may go to the Master in his chamber. He'll be waiting for you. Listen to him, obey him. Through the Master, you will know the path of Revan.
You and me, we're getting good.
You who have died and been reborn, stand before me now. You who have reclaimed the ancient past, stand before me now. You who have demonstrated power and wisdom to my followers, look upon the Master of the Order of Revan.
What's all this about? I don't understand.
This is the end of your initiation and the beginning of your true journey. You will walk the path of Revan forevermore. The enemies of the Order will force you to move in shadows. But we shall keep your secrets safe, as you shall keep ours.
The time for subterfuge is over. Know me for who I am.
I thought the Master was a man.
The ruse serves its purpose. Besides, it felt appropriate. Revan's own gender is unclear in many of our records. I apologize for the deception, and for not meeting you sooner. But you must know how badly the Dark Council wants me dead. The Order of Revan threatens everything the Dark Council prizes.
Why did you found the Order in the first place?
I stumbled upon the mysteries of Revan on Korriban when I became Sith. That started me down a terrible path. Revan came to Dromund Kaas after being reborn. Some believe Revan died at the hands of our Emperor. I believe otherwise. I believe Revan overthrew the Emperor and has sat secretly on the throne for 3 centuries. Aside from our order, only the Dark Council knows the truth.
You really think Revan replaced the Emperor?
I do. It's the only way the puzzle pieces fit. I have heard whispers in the Citadel. For decades, the Emperor has been in seclusion. The Dark Council no longer speaks with him. The only explanation is this. The Dark Council betrayed their leader and locked Emperor Revan away, seizing power for themselves. They seek to silence us because we know.
We shouldn't let them get away with this.
We won't. It will take many years to free the Emperor, however, and first I need your help on a different matter. My agents tell me that you met with a Sith named Sandor, a man who seeks to destroy the Revanites. End his threat. Go to Sandor and tell him that you met the Revanite leader. Tell him that the leader is his own master, Darth Charnas.
Feels like I'm back at Imperial Intelligence.
From the start, I hoped your experience would prove useful. I obtained this Sith amulet from Charnas. Give it to Sandor. He'll believe you stole it from his master while among the Revanites. They will turn against each other. When this is done, though, when you've spoken to Sandor, you cannot return here.
But I thought I was part of the Order.
Sandor must never suspect your true allegiance. You must walk the path of Revan on your own. The path to power. The path neither Jedi nor Sith. May the Force be with you. May it make you strong.
We're gonna make an excellent team.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Yes. I could use someone with a bit of finesse. This day has been intolerable. My idiot apprentices got themselves killed during a simple ritual, and they still have the runes I entrusted to them. They just had to summon a dark side beast, a Sith spawn, and bring it to me. I even researched the artifact to bind it. Could you help?
Summoning dark creatures sounds like Sith business.
Once you have the artifact, even you could summon a Sith spawn. Oh, you'll need to subdue the Sith spawn before the artifact can bind it.
I'd rather not involve myself in your little ritual.
Then leave. I'll find someone with a stronger backbone.
Ah, the subtle, silent agent. I am sorry you had to see Sith so weak as the Revanites. Tell me now, did you find what we need? Did you see the face of the leader?
It was a man. Couldn't learn his name, but he wore this amulet.
Oh, perhaps that will be enough. A symbol of rank or affiliation or... this. I know this amulet. How did you obtain it?
I can be very charming.
This is the amulet of my master, Darth Charnas, taken from the Order of Revan. Speak to no one of this. I will deal with my master myself.
How do you plan to do that?
It would harm you to know. What happens next must be swift and silent. Take your payment for my own keepings. It is all I can offer you without alerting Darth Charnas. Leave now. We cannot be seen together any longer, and I have much to do.
May the Order of Revan soon be destroyed, along with all the enemies of the Empire.
Yes. Death to all who oppose us.
You and me, we're getting good.
destination. Enjoy your stay.
Watcher 3, I need that link up to the Dominator. If Lord Jadis wishes to observe, we must accommodate him.
Establishing hololink, sir. Data flow is synchronized.
Glad you found the time to pay us a visit, Agent. Take your place. The briefing starts now.
Yes, sir.
Lord Jadis, are you receiving our transmission?
I am. Proceed, Keeper.
Very well. You all know we've been attempting to determine the Dissident's plan of attack. Thanks to recent operations, we have the information we need. Unfortunately, the news is worse than we expected. A major strike is imminent. The Dissidents are targeting the ancient power conduits that run beneath the capital.
Just how soon is imminent?
We believe the Radicals are already on their way.
Their intention is to overload the power grid, causing a cascade failure that would detonate the power relay stations. The resulting explosions would kill hundreds of people, and the blackout would leave us vulnerable to further attacks.
Sir, aren't all access points to the power grid under military control?
All but one. The terrorists intend to access the power conduits through the Dark Temple.
Sorry to interrupt. What's the Dark Temple?
I'll sum up for those of you unfamiliar with the history. The Dark Temple predates Drummond Kass's colonization. It was sealed by the Sith during the city's construction. When the Dark Council opened it some months back, they found it inhabited by force-driven phenomena. Workers on site began disappearing inside, controlled by unknown entities.
But whereas we saw the Dark Temple as a threat to be contained, the Dissidents saw it as an opportunity. The temple rests directly above a key power junction. If the Dissidents can push past the, phenomena, they can access the grid.
These Dissidents have been planning. They have supplies, maps, and weapons, and they're not counting on making it out alive. This is a suicide run.
At least we'll be rid of them one way or another.
We have security footage of Dissidents heading toward the Dark Temple. A full squad of operatives will pursue the...
No.
My lord?
There will be no squad. The Dark Temple is sacred ground, and will not be unduly disturbed. My agent will go alone.
I'll make sure the job is done.
My lord, I strongly urge you to reconsider. If the Dissidents succeed, we...
The spirits of the temple must not be disturbed. Not by terrorists, and not by Imperial intelligence. One agent will suffice. My role here is finished. Do as I will, Keeper.
Very well. Then the decision is made. You will go to the Dark Temple, stop the Radicals from reaching the conduits and detonating their charges.
There's no mission like a suicide mission.
If you don't make it back, appropriate arrangements will be made.
We'll monitor you as long as we can, but the temple blocks most transmissions, so just, good luck, Agent.
Good luck to you too.
Go on, Agent. The Dark Temple is waiting.
Rise and shine.